Dear Valentine, where you been? Through my years of loneliness and suicidalness and depressiveness, needing someone to cling to, because I am an emotional mess. Dealing with the same repetitive shit just decreases my tolerance. Never having love when it comes to the opposite sex. I just reached to the point to where I give up on that. When you're submissive as I am, and you have so much respect, the opposite doesn't wanna see, they just neglect. Leaving you alone to the point to where you get depressed. But this is what they want of you. Don't you see that you're a fucking train wreck? Look at me, pumped up on the meds, and now I'm not giving a shit about what the fuck society is thinking. These women can't have what they want, I don't care. I'll just sit alone and write until I fucking flip. But when the day comes, I'll show no remorse. I don't wanna hear your apologies. All I wanna see is your tombstones, you see. Buried 6 feet under for neglecting me. Society is full of shit and nothing but fucking trickery. Sincerely yours, the one you keep outcasting.